lab, you'll need an ID card. You can get one from a guard in an orange jacket stationed in an area where you can hear Quetzal singing. To get the ID card from the soldier, do a body check. You've got to get inside that lab before the AI gets shipped out. Get a move on. Quetzal singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open.
Someone's firing at us! Go and go!
What's wrong? We have a situation. Backup team, head over and investigate. Future is in your hands.
The enemy's close!
Once you know which soldier has the ID card, do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too. If you forget what a Quetzal sounds like, give Cecile a call on the radio. She'll remind you.
Nothing here.
Thank you.
Pick it up. I bet you could use that ID card you found to get into the lab.